Guten Morgen. Ich bin Karl. Willkommen zu Aeronautica. Hello everyone. Karl here with another Aeronautica video. This time, in the wee hours of the morning, at Eisenhardt Municipal Airport. Today, we will fly the VFW-Fokker 614. The Fokker 614. It's that West German plane that never got into full-scale production. But nonetheless, it had some success with the German Air Force. So let's start the engines. And let us taxi to runway 15. We'll be on our way to Riskhorosh in less than 15 minutes, if this goes well. So enjoy the taxi and takeoff bays. And for those who want the statistics for the Fokker 614, let's press the tab and select the aircraft database. Here it is, the regional airliner, purple-rarity. It's sold at Enoksen. And it also costs 6 unlock points if it's not sold some particular cycle. Oops. So much for the slipping still in place due to some Roblox issue, but we'll get the hang of this. It's supposed to be the VFW-Fokker 614. They forgot to put the VFW before that for some reason. But nonetheless, they just don't want to see much of the West German history of this plane. That could be one. Alright, one last look at the town right before we take off. They could improve. All right, let's take this off the runway, and let's head out to Riskhorosh. We are now 40 kilometers from Riskhorosh. Let us now descend 614. So close to overspeeding. Anyway, so let's just descend towards runway 30. We should be slowing down close to stall speed at this point. 25 kilometers. During the final, on final runway 30. Now let's reduce the speed. And that is that. We have landed the Fokker 614 at Riskhorosh Regional Airport. In almost 15 minutes. There you have it, a short charter flight on the VFW-Fokker, the Fokker 614. To Riskhorosh Regional Airport. And here's the full view of the airport. This runway is so long, it could fit an Antonov An 70. This should be the cargo terminal. The helicopter hangar. A nuclear power plant. I can see a Ferris wheel. Whoops. Here it is. Outlying villages and the downtown. so remote. Now let's take a look at the dealership to see what airports are sold. So to begin, we have the Ilishin Il store, Dwanamset, the Ilishin Isle 112, or 112. So the color scheme should be light gray. So 177, 176, 171. So this is just a recently produced military transport plane. And the next aircraft on the list, the Tupolev Tu-70, the Tupolev Tu-70. The passenger variant of the Tupolev Tu-4, and it should be a darker shade of gray, so Well, it could be darker than this, but let me know what is the correct color scheme for this unproduced variant of the bomber. Next aircraft, the Antonov An 155. A T-tail plane with wingtip fences. And you can't see clearly the doors because this is an older model by Warrior. I hope you can remodel this to current standards. So it should be aircraft white, 237, 242, 248. Right, the color scheme looks flawed currently, but we'll see what it is when it is updated. The next one, the Sukhoi Superjet Stall 100. Seems to be like the Russian counterpart of the Airbus A220 and a few Embraer E-jets. Looks similar to one of the Embraers in game. The Sukhoi Superjet 100. In Russian, 100 is STOL. Finally, the Yakovlev Yak 40, Yakovlev Yak 40, it's one of those old Soviet airliners. And with this last aircraft, the Yak 40, we will end our video right here. So, the night scene at Riskhorosh Regional Airport. And I will see you on the next video. До свидания.